Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy. In this lecture, let us understand distance measure in the topic basic relation between the pixels. We know the image can be defined as two-dimensional function f of x comma y. In this image, we can consider P, Q and Z as a particular pixel, or it is also known as random pixels in a digital image. Now let us understand the properties of distance function d. To understand this, let us take an image with pixels p, q and z with coordinates x comma y, s comma t and u comma v. So these are the coordinates of particular pixels. If you consider these pixels, then we can define the properties of d, which is the distance function, as the distance between P and Q will be greater than or equal to 0. So if you observe these two pixels, this is P and this is Q, if we calculate the distance here, so it is greater than 0 or it will be equal to 0. So when it will be equal to 0? If this is P and if we take Q here itself, at that case the distance between P and Q will be equal to 0. So the distance between P and Q will be equal to 0 if P is equal to Q. The third property is the distance between P and Q will be equal to the distance between Q and P. So this is true. So the distance between P and Q will be equal to the distance between Q and P. And also the distance between P and Z will be less than or equal to distance between P and Q plus distance between Q and Z. So these are the properties of a distance function. Now we'll see different types of distance measure. There are three types of distance measure. First one is Euclidean distance, second one is city block distance, and third one is chess board distance. We can calculate Euclidean distance as DE. DE is the representation of the Euclidean distance. DE of P comma Q will be equal to x minus s whole square plus y minus t whole square whole to the power of 1 by 2. We know x and y are the coordinates of P and s and t are coordinates of Q. So if you apply this formula, you will get the Euclidean distance. For example, if you consider this image here, x and y is having the value 2 because this pixel is present at second column and second row. So that's why the value of x and y will be 2, 2. Here the value of s, t will be 4, 4 because this pixel is present at fourth column and fourth row. So using these two values, we can find the Euclidean distance as x is 2 minus 4 whole square plus 2 minus 4 whole square whole to the power of 1 by 2. So this is nothing but 8 to the power of 1 by 2, or it is root 8. So this is the Euclidean distance between P and Q. Now we can calculate city block distance using the formula D4 of P comma Q will be equal to magnitude of x minus s plus magnitude of y minus t. We have calculated the value of x, y, s and t, so we will substitute that. So we will get magnitude of 2 minus 4 plus magnitude of 2 minus 4. So 2 minus 4 is minus 2, magnitude is 2. So 2 plus 2. So this is 4. So 4 is the city block distance between P and Q. Now we will understand the representation of city block distance. So this is an example how we can represent the pixel using city block distance. You need to remember the distance between two adjacent pixels will always be equal to 1. So if we consider this pixel, so distance of this pixel with this pixel itself, it is 0. Adjacent pixel to this is this pixel, so value is 1. Again, this pixel will be having value 1, this pixel will be having value 1, and this pixel will be having the value 1. Now we need to find the value of this pixel. So for this we can go in this direction. So distance between these two pixel is 1 and distance between these two pixel is 1. So 1 plus 1, it is 2. In the same way you can calculate distance for all these pixel values. Again for this it is 1 plus 1, it is 2. Now to find the value of this pixel, so from this point up to this point, so the value is 2. From this pixel and this pixel the distance is 1, and from this pixel to this pixel the distance is 1. 1 plus 1, it is 2. So here already it is 2. 2 plus 2, it will be 4. Likewise we can find all the values of pixels using CT block. Hope you have understood this. Next we will see the chessboard distance measure. Here we can take the representation as d8 of p comma q. It will be equal to maximum of x minus s comma y minus t. So between these two values the maximum value we will take as chessboard distance measure. So for example if we take the same pixels with x and y as value 2 and s and t with value 4, we can calculate the chessboard distance as maximum of, so x is 2 minus s is 4 comma y is 2 minus t is 4. We can write this as maximum value of 2 comma 2. So the maximum value of 2 comma 2 is 2. So the distance between P and Q is 2. So from here also we can measure. So the distance between this pixel and this pixel is 1. From this pixel to this pixel it will be 1. So 1 plus 1. So up to this point it will be 2. So here from this point to this point it is 2. So the maximum value between 2 and 2, it is 2. So the distance between these two pixels are 2 using chessboard representation. Now we will see how we can represent the chessboard distance measure. So if we consider this pixel, the value of this pixel is 0. So the adjacent pixel it is 1. Adjacent pixel it is 1. For this pixel again it is 1. For this pixel it is 1. Now we need to find the value of this pixel. So for that the value between these two pixel is 1. The value between these two pixel is 1. Maximum value of 1 comma 1 will be 1. So this pixel value is 1. In the same way we will write the value for this pixel. So the distance between these two pixel is 1. Distance between these two pixel is 1. Maximum value as 1 comma 1 is 1. So we will get the pixel value as 1. In the same way we will write the pixel value for this location. So from this pixel to this pixel the value is 1. Again from this pixel to this pixel the value is 1, because we know the adjacent pixel values will be always equal to 1. So 1 plus 1, we got the value as 2. Now to get this value we will take from this point to this point the value is 2. From this pixel to this pixel the value is 1. So maximum of 2 comma 1, it will be 2. So for this pixel we will write the value as 2. In the same way for this pixel you can write, so from here to here it is 2, and from this pixel to this pixel the value is 2. So maximum of 2 comma 2, it will be 2. Hope you understood this. This is about the distance measure with few examples. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.